Vaughn.
Melly, what you want, man?
We be rolling out of touch. We be coming out of touch. You know I got lots of thoughts. You saw the dick and give me touch. Pull up with that 40 Glock. Lock it out of fucking office. 50 shots, 22 shots. It got 30 shots.
Hello, you guys. Welcome back to Jay from the D. And we're going to get into some other shit. So, Russell Westbrook just said he wants out. He doesn't want to play with James Harden anymore. And honestly, I don't fucking blame him. James Harden's just too ball dominant. Yeah, he passes the ball sometimes, but sometimes he just does that shit when he wants to. And he's not a... He's a winner, but he's not a championship winner. And Russell Westbrook, he's like in his 30s now. He wants to win a championship. So, I'm here for this shit. I'm getting the hell out of here. But this is like the third time James Harden had a decent player on his team. And like, they're gone. They want to be out. They don't want to be on his team anymore. Yeah, Clint Capella was traded. Yeah, Dwight Howard left. Was he? I forget his route. He was a free agent, or he was a fucking he was traded, but he's gone. Who else they had? They had Chris Paul, a really cool guy, and now Russell Westbrook. No one wants to play with this man, and I'm just tired of seeing the Rockets. I'm not even a Rockets fan. Seeing the Rockets just keep on like going to the playoffs and get exited out the first round or the second round. It's just terrible looking at them. They don't play no damn defense. Yeah, they're probably D'Antonio's fault. But honestly, like, James Harden should have been let go a long time ago. You know, they should blow up the whole entire house, start off from scratch, because James Harden isn't the guy that's going to get them to a championship. I've been saying this for years now. Like, let him go. He needs to be gone. That's the shit that needs to be solved right now. The Rockets need to clean the damn house. Get rid of the furniture. Get rid of the cleaning supplies. Get rid of the couch, the TV. I don't give a damn. Get clean the house, man. James Harden needs to go. Russell Westbrook needs to go, too. Start off from scratch. Get a decent amount of rookies. Some young talent. Start off from scratch and build onto that. Because the Houston Rockets, they started winning in the 90s like crazy. Won two championships when MJ was gone. And, you know, they want to get back to that mindset, a championship mindset. You know, they need to clean the house. James Harden, let's see. You know, he's a good player, you know. He's one of the best scorers in our league, probably in our league history, but he's not a winner to me. He's not a winner. They should clean him out a long time ago. And right now, see all these people like Max Kellerman compare him to Kobe. Shut the fuck up, man. No, he ain't no damn Kobe Bryant. No. Kobe Bryant played better defense. Yeah, James Harden played better defense this season, but overall, hell no. So, clean the house, man. I've been trying to say this forever, man. Blow it all up, for real. Just blow it up, and that's the end of the video. Like and subscribe. Just blow up the whole entire motherfucker. It's really stupid. The Rockets should have done this shit maybe years ago. That's the end of the video. Like and subscribe. Deuces.